Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we will study about the memory mapping of 8051 microcontroller. This is the diagram of memory mapping of 8051 microcontroller. If you see here, 8051 addresses has two separate memory space. The number 1 is called as program memory space, whereas number 2 is called as data memory space. So if you see the diagram, see two memory space they have drawn. The first memory space is called as program memory space, and the second memory space we called it as what? Data memory space. Now we have to study what is program memory space and what is data memory space. The program memory space is read only memory space. So basically, if it is read only memory space, means what? You can only read into it, but you cannot write into it. So it is used for only storing the programs and variable data. It is possible to read a program instruction, as I said, but we cannot write a data into this memory. All instruction fetches are taken from program memory space. So basically, where we store the data, we store the data onto a program memory space. So all your instructions we fetch, that we take from where? Program memory space. Now the next is called as data memory space. A data memory space is both. You can read also and you can write also. So data memory space is read write memory space. A processor can read data and processor can write also into this. We cannot execute instruction from this memory space. 8051 internal RAM is in the memory space. So basically ROM, it comes inside the program memory space, and RAM, it comes inside the data memory space. So in the data memory space, you can do both the things. You can read also and you can write also, but we cannot execute the instructions from this memory space. The 120 bytes of internal RAM provide general read write data storage. We have already studied ki 8051 has how much amount of RAM. It has the 128 bytes of RAM. So 128 bytes of internal RAM provide general read write data storage. The 4 KB program memory can be expanded by additional 60 KB, so making it as what? 64 KB of program memory. And the data memory can also be expanded to 64 kilobytes of memory. So in the features we have already studied, it can address up to 64 KB of program memory, and it can address up to 64 KB of data memory. So the 4 kilobyte of program memory, and you can expand it up to 60 kilobyte, and you can make it as what? 64 kilobyte of data memory. In the same way, you can make it as what? 64 kilobyte of program memory. So 8051 memory space, it has the two separate memory space: program memory space and data memory space. Program memory space, you can call it as ROM. Data memory space, you can call it as RAM. So in the program memory space, you can only read the instruction, you cannot write into it, whereas in the data memory, you can read the instruction as well as you can write into it. So program memory space is basically used only for storing a data, whereas the data memory space is used for writing and reading a data. So this was about the memory map of 8051 microcontroller. In the next video, we will study a family of 8051 microcontroller. Thanks for watching this video. For latest video, please subscribe the channel Ekeeda.